seems the end war you warned of has begun. Tell me, old friend, what is it you have learned?
I have witnessed the end of all things. Horrific legions of hybrid, raising world upon world. In the darkness, lording over them, a shadowy form. Amon.
Yet, you spoke of a way to stand against him.
This vision was a benevolent one, as if an ancient voice called out from beyond. The Keystone shall usher you unto hope.
Keystone?
I saw a burst of light revealing the Xel'Naga artifact on the Terran world of Korhal. It is the keystone of this vision. The prophecies speak of Xel'Naga standing against Amon in the end times. I believe this keystone will guide us to them.
I have always trusted you, Zeratul, but the burdens of leadership demanded much of me. There are times I am uncertain whether I was truly ready for such weight.
Your doubt is unfounded, young Artanis. You must embrace what you have become if you are to be the leader we now need.
You will go to James Raynor on Korhal and receive this keystone. I will marshal our forces for the war ahead. When you return, the Templar will be ready. Entaro Tassadar, old friend.
Entaro Artanis, brother.
Zeratul, you must secure the Xel'Naga Keystone from James Raynor. My forces will reactivate the Spear of Adun, a warship that will be invaluable in the battles ahead. May Tassadar's shadow hide you, my friend.
Seeker lies in ruins. What has transpired here?
Zerg, protect the Dark Prelate.
The Zerg in this area should have been eradicated. Stalkers, hurry to the Nexus Point nearby and warn our brethren. I must investigate this further.
Intriguing. There are crew. We move.
The enemy surrounds us. Proceed with caution.
I serve.
We will have to blink across this chasm.
I am the heart of darkness. Cold is the... I am the voice. State thy bidding. Me, Uruk. I am the voice of the eclipse. It shall be.
Mutalisks. Focus particle disruptors upon them.
State thy bidding. I am the heart of darkness. I am the voice. We are one. Co, you require my skills. Very well.
Zeratul, the Templar stationed here. I can no longer sense them within the Kala.
Is that not impossible? Your kind cannot disappear from the Kala. Unless your nerve cords are severed.
Then the impossible has happened. I can no longer sense Artanis. There is only a void in the Kala where he should be.
The shadow moves against us, Executor. Artanis is in grave peril.
You must raise an army and find him. My facesmith Karax will help you re-establish this nexus point. Zeratul, save Artanis.
must construct additional pylons.
Dark Prelate Zeratul, I am Karax of the Kalai cast.
Friend Karax, we must establish this nexus as quickly as possible.
I am the heart of darkness. State thy bidding. I am the...
You must construct additional pylons.
User entered your channel.
You have not enough minerals.
I'm here in the shadows.
You have not enough minerals.
Zeratul, the Zerg are moving to attack. Rally your defenses.
Why am I? I am here in the shadows.
Summon my Nerazim brothers.
Dark Prelate, we end answer your call.
You require my skill. State thy we. You require my skill.
Another void pylon.
We are at your service, Zeratul.
We embrace the glory of God.
I am here in the shadows.
Zeratul, denier of the Kala.
You have not enough minerals.
These zealots have been corrupted. The hybrid must be behind this. Let us move with purpose.
Veraku.
This appears to be the last void pylon in the area.
From the shadows we come.
I am here in the shadows.
You require more Vespine gas.
We move unseen.
You require more Vespine gas.
Executor Solendis. I have encountered your missing Templar, but they have been corrupted, as if possessed. Solendis.
I am here in the shadows. It shall be.
Zeratul, I can sense your presence. The Kala is filled with rage. My mind is being consumed.
Artanis, you must hold on. We are coming for you. Your lives are meaningless. Purposeless. I grant you salvation. Aemon, the Dark God is here, on Ire. He has wrested control of the Kala. The Templar have fallen. With our nerve cords severed, only we Narazim remain unaffected. It falls to us to halt this madness, brothers. I seek the path of salvation. We must reach young Artanis. I only pray that we are not too late.
The voices whisper of oblivion, of salvation. The Kala, fury, and rage.
To the Daylight.
Zeratul.